Come on. Yes.
Daddy, what's going
Susie,
on?
Susie, no, get out now.
Daddy, I'm scared. What's going on?
Susie, I told you.
Daddy.
Susie, I told you so.
It hurts everywhere. It hurts so bad.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is this?
Jacob, I'm working. I have a deadline. Where'd you find it anyway?
The crawl space.
There's a bunch of crap down there.
So you don't know anything about this?
No, I don't know anything about it. Nothing.
Really?
Yes, nothing at all.
I find that hard to believe after this morning, you liar.
Don't call me a liar, just... leave me alone!
No, I need answers.
Answers. Well then, sit down! You really need answers.
Yes!
You're not my first child.
What?
No. You're not my first child. I had a child before you.
You didn't tell me any of this?
Can you just listen? I need you to listen. It's important. And you asked. Your father didn't die of cancer. He was a brilliant man. It's probably the reason why I fell in love with him. He worked at the lab, and he was always doing strange and wonderful experiments. Sometimes he brought them home. Bringing those experiments home killed your sister.
Susie?
What did you say?
Don't say that name!
What I...
I said don't say that name!
Catherine, she's my daughter as well.
Just... get out of here! Don't touch me!
Don't shut me out, Catherine, please!
Why not? She was my daughter! What you did to my child!
I didn't know she would be. I didn't intend!
Intend?
think I'm there already? You don't think I spent every waking moment thinking about her? About how to get her back?
You should have thought of that before. You should have cared before. He couldn't live with himself because he brought that toxic stuff in this house. And I had to protect you. I spent your whole life protecting you. Thank you.